The goal is to stop Zaitan's reinforcements. Our target is a cathedral of eternal radiance on Orr's north coast. It's essentially a factory that manufactures Zaitan's hoard. I intend to shut it down, and I'm sending in a strike team to do just that. We don't know exactly how it functions, so I'm joining the team to make sure we have whatever rituals are required to get the job done. We'll pick up reinforcements on the way. Commander, you'll lead the strike team and protect me while I perform the rituals. Any questions?
None, Marshal. It's long past time we forced Zaitan to fight its own battles instead of hiding behind minions. Ready when you are.
Follow us. We're on a vital mission. We need all the soldiers we can muster. Tree, they're stitching that beast together from body parts.
Once, the Orians interred their dead here. Now Zaitan uses his place to craft abominations. Stand by. My ritual will show us how the ancient priests went about their grim tasks. Before Orr sank, this was a final resting place of Lyssa's most loyal followers. The deceased were brought here so the officiants could perform the appropriate funeral rites. To follow this ancient path to see where the bodies of Lyssa's faithful ended up. first stage of the rite is grief. The loved ones of the deceased played an integral role. Here, they were encouraged to express the pain and rage they felt over the passing. They had to release these potentially destructive emotions before the rites could proceed. This next step was largely ceremonial, but was observed by rich and poor alike. They offered a valuable gift in an attempt to persuade the priests to resurrect the dead. Naturally, the priests refused, but the act of offering and accepting rejection remained a part of the rite. Almost finished. There should be only one platform remaining. Finally, the family faced the inevitable reality that their loved one was gone. Here they were encouraged to mourn and to beseech Lyssa to ease their pain. They prayed to their goddess for relief and to watch over the deceased in the mists. Return to the center platform. That's where their rite will end. With the funeral rites complete, the deceased moved on to the ossuary. Next, they would prepare and inter the body. Ah, see there? They're taking the body down through that hidden door to the crypt below. That must be where Zaitan's minions are creating new risen soldiers. And that's where we need to be.
Moving on. Thank you. those urns scattered around the room are steeped in Zaitan's magic. The dragon must have distilled its essence. Pure necrotic power in concentrated form. It's corrupting all the corpses stored here and fueling the construction of new abominations. Smash them! Smash them all! This won't end.
Who dares? This is a sacred place. First to listen, now to Zaitan? My God, you'll defile it!
You already defiled it when you betrayed Lyssa and desecrated the remains of her followers.
Lyssa is gone. We serve the dragon now. Zaitan will consume you all. Rise now, my servants. Rise now and destroy these enemies of our master!
Zaitan's depravity continues to destroy everything it touches. At least now this place is safe. Well done, everyone.
We've crippled the dragon's spies, food, and troop supply. It's more vulnerable than ever. How do we exploit that?
We advance. I have a plan for a large-scale operation to push back enemy forces and establish base camps right here in Orr. Now that operation can begin. All I need is time to regroup and organize our forces.